And so it begins. The Necromancer's abyss lies at his feet. He is dark and terrible, and the cries of the dead follow him wherever he goes. There is nothing but hate in his heart. Hate for those who have taken his beloved, who have made him do terrible things, who have taken his humanity. Now reap the whirlwind, scions of death, for comes the Prince of Darkness.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at him, so dark, so beautiful. He has come for his revenge, and he shall have it. A killing machine without remorse, without pity. What has happened to you, Gabriel? What have you become? Love has blinded you, but you have changed, my friend. Your quest is almost over. The dream is in sight. Now you must face death, and you must defeat it. The mask is a powerful device, and he who wields it can do anything. Bring back the dead, rule the world, destroy the universe, challenge God himself. You are the one, Gabriel. You are the one.
Impressive, warrior. I'm amazed you've come this far.
I have come to end this, sorcerer.
By whose authority? What right do you have to judge me when so much blood has been spilt by your own hands? Look at you. You revel in death. We are one and the same. You and I.
You will not stop me.
No, I will not stop you. Look upon me, hypocrite. Gaze upon glorious death.